This is Karis Morgan, Little Miss Perfect.
Thank you. Happiness was. Thank you. Thank you. singing Stars and the Moon from Songs for a New World. I met a man without a dollar to his name, who had no traits of any value but his smile. I met a man who had no yearn or claim to fame, who was content to let life pass him for a while. But I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life like the movie stars led. But he kissed me right here and he said, I'll give you stars and the moon and a soul to guide you and a promise I'll never go. I'll give you hope to bring out all the life inside you and the strength that'll help you grow. I'll give you truth and a future that's 20 times better than any Hollywood plot. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have a yacht. I met a man who lived his life out on the road, who left a wife and kids in Portland on the wind. I met a man whose fire and passion always showed, who asked if I could spare a week to ride with him. But I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life that was scripted and planned. And he said, but you don't understand. I'll give you stars and the moon and the open highway and a river beneath your feet. And there'll be days full of dreams if you travel my way and a summer you can't repeat. And there'll be nights full of passion and days of adventure, no strings, just warm summer rain. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have champagne. I met a man who had a fortune in the bank, who had retired at age 30, set for life. I met a man and didn't know which stars to thank, and then he asked one day if I would be his wife. And I looked up, and all that I could think of was a life I had dreamt I would live. And I said to him, what will you give? I'll give you cars and a townhouse in Turtle Bay and a fur and a diamond ring. And we'll be married in Spain on my yacht today and we'll honeymoon in Beijing. You'll meet the stars at parties I throw in my villas in Nice in Paris in June. And I thought, okay. And I took a breath and I got my yacht. And years went by, and it never changed, and it never grew, and I never dreamed. And I woke one day, and I looked around, and I thought, my God, I'll never have a moon.
My love has got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral. Everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes, and she tells me worship in the bitter room. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. 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 Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shiny lights. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that devilish death for good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shiny lights. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that devilish death for good God, let me give you my life. If I'm a pagan of the good times, and my lover's the sunlight, to keep the goddess on my side, she demands a sacrifice. Drain the whole sea, get something shiny, something meaty for the main course. That's a fine looking high horse. What you got in the stable? We've a lot of starving faithful. That looks tasty, that looks plenty. This is hungry work. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shiny lights. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that devilish death for good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shiny lights. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that devilish death for good God, let me give you my life. No masters or kings, when the ritual begins, there is no sweeter innocence than our gentle sin. In the madness and soil of that sad earthly scene, only then I am human, only then I am clean. Oh, oh, amen. 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 Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shiny lights. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that devilish death for good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shiny lights. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that devilish death for good God, let me give you my life.
I hated that one.
Burn the bridge, met the storm. This year's adjudicator for Dundee School's Young Vocalist of the Year competition. I work with Dundee's youngest singers and understand how hard it's been for people that love to sing and make music this year. All your videos that you sent in showed how happy you are to be back at school and making music with your friends and your teachers. It was lovely to watch. You gave me such a feast of so many different musical styles and genres, different vocal styles, different technique. I really enjoyed it all. Each one of you has such a unique talent, and I hope that you get the opportunity to perform publicly in the not too distant future. You gave me storytelling and character. You gave me great pitching. You gave me diction. You gave me great intonation. You gave me great breath control. I could see that you understood your instrument well. You also showed that you have got great relationships with your accompanist, and that shone through as well. Thank you very much for all the effort that you went to. My winners tonight are for Dundee School's Young Vocalist Competition of the Year, male category, goes to Lachlan Latto of Grove Academy. Well done, Lachlan. For Dundee School's Young Musician of the Year, vocalist in the female category, goes to Evelyn McKenzie of Harris Academy. Well done.